Georgia farmers depend on the ability to irrigate their crops, and with modern irrigation systems, crops get watered in a timely manner and natural resources are conserved.
Yeah, the Monitor's Mark Wildman visited one Middle Georgia farm where high-tech irrigation saves time and money.
During the hot, dry Georgia summers, farmers depend heavily on their center pivot irrigation systems. Running these systems are very expensive, and they need to operate as efficiently as possible. Here on one of Sodmasters GA's fields in Montrose, Georgia, farm manager Glynn Solomon uses a system from Reinke Manufacturing.
Irrigation is probably the only saving grace we have in the farm community now. Without irrigation, it's just really tough to grow a quality product, especially when you start talking turf grass. Turf grass just really can't be grown unless you can irrigate.
Modern irrigation systems use computer technology so the farmer can customize irrigation, which saves the farm time and money.
Most of these pivots that I've got on the farm, I can turn them on remotely from my cell phone now. I can change the direction, stop them at any time. I think one of the favorite things is the guys, when they're out spraying or working, they call me and tell me to move the pivot a little bit so they don't have to get out of the tractor that's air conditioned.
Glynn works close with his local dealer, Jay Brown, to make sure he has the right system and it is operating at peak efficiency.
We really push the technology side for farmers like Mr. Glynn and all here that can really take this to their advantage and allows them to focus more on other things that need to be done around the farm and get more done in the same amount of effort. And we really like the technology there. There's a lot of simple aspects of it that can save you time and keep you from having to go do a lot of struggling and all.
Mike Mills is the Southeast Territory Manager for Reinke Manufacturing, and he works close with dealers to help educate them on new technologies that are changing all the time.
It is amazing to see what's happened just in the last decade, where we've gone from manual switches and push buttons to touchscreen computerized control panels, GPS guidance on components, as well as remote control and remote monitoring operations. We can now monitor temperature, soil moisture, leaf wetness, humidity, report that directly to the grower on any one of a number of mobile devices, and then allow that grower to make real-time changes to their irrigation scheduling and operation without ever having to come out to the field. And that has just been a tremendous boost for the efficacy of the farmer, the yield boost, as well as the being a better steward of the water and the natural resources.
If a farm has an irrigation system in place, it can be fitted with new technologies. This pivot at Sodmasters is a good example of that. But the real challenge for irrigation professionals is communication with the farmers.
You know, it's a slow process, but don't lose sight of the fact that it's here. So it may not be something that every grower is comfortable with today. Everybody has to find their own comfort level, but prepare for it because it is coming. And so if it's not you, if it's your next generation, at least prepare yourself when you're making your equipment and product selections.
So as the summer heats up in Middle Georgia, farms like this one in Montrose can utilize high-tech tools to not only save time, but money as well. I'm Mark Wildman for the Georgia Farm Monitor.